evening, ladies and gentlemen. On guitar, Randy Jackstein. On the drums, Mr. Fukushi Tanaka. You can tell by that name, he's from Alabama. At the organ, the one and only Dr. Lonnie Smith. Jazz group this afternoon, no fusion, no confusion. Straight ahead swing jazz. Hope you enjoy it. Play our theme song. Thank you. myself was Blues Walk. Our theme song can be found at your local record shop. You sure to buy it? I need the money. Now we're gonna play a little tune recorded by the great Charlie Parker. He calls it Weed, W-E, Weed. Very tricky, very fast, and very tricky. Not recommended for fusion and confusion musicians. Thank you. Andy Johnson on the guitar. Sure you know the title of that tune made famous by the great Louis Armstrong. Well, just in case we have some foreigners not familiar with American music, that was called Don't Step on My Blue Suede Shoes. Elvis has returned. We now like to feature our drummer, Mr. Fukushi Tanaka. I was just joking when I said he was from Alabama. He's actually from Mississippi. Gonna play a little tune we call Fast and Freaky. Fast and Freaky, real fast, not too freaky. Not recommended for fusion and confusion.
Thank you.
of Mr. Fikuchi. I never thought I'd live long enough to see a guy from Alabama playing like that.
How you doing there, Lou?
Just goes to show you. I've been told that you had some young soul groups playing a few nights ago. And I'm sorry, but young people can't play no soul music. They haven't lived long enough. You got to suffer to play soul music. As long as you stay home with your mama and papa and don't have to pay the rent, you can't play no soul. You got to get married and have 5 or 6 kids and 2 or 3 grandchildren. And every night you're playing some soul music. So here we go with some old soul music.
Woke up this morning, not one day.
good, I'll find. Ah! I dreamt we had a party. Everything was nice. We had pig feet, potato salad, black-eyed peas and rice. But it was a dream, baby. Just a dream I had on my mind. Because when I woke up this morning, not one big foot could I find. Ah! I dreamt that I got married. Raised a big family. My wife had about 20 children. Not a damn one of them looked like me. But it was a dream. Just a dream I had on my mind. Because when I woke up this morning, every one of those children looked like mine. I dreamt I went to the White House, sat in the president's chair. George Bush came walking in, said, Lou, I'm glad you're here. I told him, I don't want to see you, George. You're messing with my Social Security. I don't want to see you, my man. And here's the reason I really don't want to see you. When I woke up this morning, not one weapon of mass destruction could I find. You appreciate classical singing. We're now going to play a little tune that features our organist, Dr. Smith.
Doctor!
Dr. Lonnie Smith. Stand up, take a bow.
Doctor!
Dr. Lonnie Smith, the greatest organ player in the country. Not worth a damn in the city, but when you get him in the country, he really played that organ. Get him down there around Nashville and Knoxville, Tennessee. He's a different man. Minnie Pearl and, no, Bonnie Raitt is there now. Minnie Pearl gone. Bonnie Raitt and Garth Brooks, they love him. They're crazy about it. Little tune we call the Alligator Boogaloo.
Thank you.
number one in the country, no doubt about it. Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, this is Clifford Brown Jazz Festival. I looked over the roster and it looks like I'm the only one that ever played with Clifford Brown that you got down here this week. Unfortunately, so we're gonna play a little tune here that I'm sure that Clifford would like to hear us play. A little tune he recorded himself. And we're gonna play it at this time. Sure you recognize this melody, but if you don't, the hell with it, we're playing it anyway.
Thank you.
times by the great Duke Ellington. But you didn't know it had some words to it. You had to wait until I came down to Wilmington so you could learn these words. I'm the only one that knows them. Joe Williams, Al Hibbler, Winona Harris, Joe Turner, Jimmy Russian, Eddie Cleanhead Nelson, all of them, they gone. Oh, maybe a couple of them went that way too. But it tells a sad story, as all the blues will tell you. Most of the time, it's always a conflict between man and woman. And I'm sure some of you guys have gone through this same situation. So we'd like to reflect a little bit tonight and remember where most of the blues came from. Actually, it's just a story of regular life, the way people live. Here we go. Don't love me. Ow! Bad situation. Yes, I love my baby. But my baby don't love me. That's why the song is called Things Ain't What They Used to Be. See my baby. She said, Lou, please give me back my front door key. I didn't like that at all. I went to see my baby. She said, Mr. Donaldson, please return my front door key. I said, what the hell is happening, woman? What you want the key for? She said, I hate to tell you, but things ain't what they used to be. I made a bad mistake. I tried to talk to her. I said, come on, baby. Let's have a little talk before I have to pack up my bags and walk. I said, you know, a dollar goes around from hand to hand. But before I let you run around the street from man to man, I'd rather drink muddy water, smoke crack, eat chitlins without hot sauce. As bad as you can get. But I know once they start talking like that, they're ready to put you out. By that time, some other dude has already moved in there with a little more money and maybe a little more honey. I knew I was out, so I said, well, few things I've been wanting to tell her for a long time, but I could never do it because she was paying the rent. But as I got my bag and got ready to go out the door, I looked back at her, and what I told her brought tears to her eyes. Here's what I told her. I said, give me back my wig. I bought you, baby. I don't love you no more. I said, please give me back my $4 Woolworth special I bought you, mama. May not eat more anymore. You can't get another one. I don't love you no more. I said I knew I was doing the wrong thing. When I treated you nice and gave you all my money, I shouldn't have never done it. But then I got mad and I started talking. I said, you a dirty mistreater. And I'm sure you don't mean me no good. That wasn't bad enough, so I added a couple of adjectives with that. I said, you're dirty. You a dirty one. And you know what it was. And I'm sure you don't mean me no good. I can't find you when I want you, baby. You wouldn't help me if you could. About this time, my best girlfriend came through the door, and here's what I told her. Well, I did something for this woman that the good Lord never done. I bought her some hair, and he sure didn't give her none. I said, give me back my wig. I bought you, baby. Let your nappy head go bald. Because you keep messing with me, woman, you're going to lose that wig, your hair and all.
Yeah. and see what I can do about this. I'll be in touch.